this early.
We're back with another video.
I'll be there around 11.
Let me put my books down. Excuse me if I look down. Guess I'm a little nervous, but that meant just service.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Lil Jenny. I'm back on another video. So guess where he's at? We's in Boston. We in Boston. That's how they talk. We in Boston. Get ready. We got a track meet tomorrow, y'all. I'm here with my teammate. This is Janelle Saunders. Yeah. I'll put her Instagram right here if you want to follow her. You probably don't, but like, just in case you do. Let's see how long it takes me to edit this video. If I ever even finish it. Okay, well, we're about to take pictures, so we'll be back. It's time for practice, y'all.
What's up, vlog? We're back on another video.
This will be the first and last time you ever.
This early.
We're back with another video.
Who are you be watching on YouTube? I don't even watch YouTube.
I be on YouTube too much.
Noah, say hi.
I don't want to say hi to your YouTube, yo. Get that off.
Well, too bad.
Get off.
What happened to your intro?
What are you talking about?
Yeah,
you always acting weird, yo.
Bro, look at that.
I'm not being
weird. You off the camera.
Weird
don't
to
you roommate with you?
No.
Hola.
Yeah. Hey,
dude. You, my love was real, baby.
Okay, we don't do that on my channel.
But you didn't love me.
We don't do that on my channel.
Hey, let's calm down. Let me ask this question again.
Is your roommate...
Not gonna lie, y'all. Track's a little bit intimidating.
Hi. This track looks really small. Bitch, wipe your camera.
Is that better for you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's say hi to my vlog. It's my vlog time now.
Hey, vlog, her. Yeah, her is obviously not moving.
Don't do Kayla like that.
What'd she say?
She said your vlog ain't moving. Like, don't do her.
First of all, I need to edit, okay?
Exactly. Don't play with her.
Don't do her.
Exactly. She got 19,000 views on one of her videos. Don't play with her. Yeah. Material girl. We have to set the camera. Okay, you're never being on the camera again. So, how do you feel about your practice?
I feel like as if I look good on the runway. I like it. Cool. And I got new block start, but you know.
Hopefully, you use that block start in the 60 meter hurdles. Put it each your ass up.
60 meters.
I mean, yeah, that's what I meant. Hopefully, you use it in the 60 meters, no hurdles.
Shit, you got
cats
showing and everything.
Oh, I know. I thought I closed it. Anyway, so I feel like my practice went good. I got a new block star, so we're gonna see how that goes tomorrow. Oh yeah, look, we made it. He almost got left. Say hi to the vlog.
Let me see him.
We on the phone. Say hi to the vlog. Say hi. Y'all, he didn't wanna say hi to my vlog. He was bothering me today. Yeah.
Hi, my name is Elisa.
Give your hands an intro. Wait.
I don't know that.
Your major, your year.
These freshmen are ridiculous.
And where you're from.
Yeah, look at my little. She's so cute. I'm trying to give my little some camera
time. For Yorktown, Virginia. Okay. And I'm a sophomore.
Kaylin. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me get your intro again.
Hi, my name.
Who am I here with?
My name is Cornelius. I am a journalism major from Guam.
Who are you?
And I'm a super, super senior.
A super, super senior.
Super, super senior.
She needs being gone.
Okay.
Go ahead and introduce yourself to the vlog.
Gang, gang, since body trans.
Yeah, she's like 28 years old, still ready.
Whoa, don't do me, don't do me. I ain't that motherfucking old. Chill.
She's 28 years old. This her 38. This her 38th college season.
I'm 28. I'll take your dad.
Cause he's 28.
This her 30th. This her 30th collegiate season, y'all.
Y'all can suck.
No cursing on my vlog. Thank you. Introduce yourself.
Anissa Bernard. I do hurdles, jumps, and sprints.
Don't play with
freshman.
She a jack of all trades.
Yeah.
We out in the streets, freezing in. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
We got some pasta.
Then left on Rattle Street, then into 150 feet.
Y'all wanna see what I'm eating? It's never too cold to eat. We made it back on the bus. Y'all, she about to go in. She can't focus on the camera.
I'm so focused on that food. Hi, guys.
Cheers. Y'all, this pasta good. We finna run good tomorrow for this pasta.
Honestly, good as hell.
Woo. Cheers. dressed and come back. Yeah, I'm supposed to be ready by 11:30, so let me get moving. So, I'll be back. Okay, y'all, and I'm back. Hey, and I'm dressed. Wrapping up real easy, you know the vibes. So, I'm supposed to be leaving in 15 minutes, so I just wanted to come on here and show y'all that I got ready. So here's the fit. Don't like, well, I'm gonna go put my sweatsuit on. So let me do a little transition for y'all. So I'll be right back with my sweatsuit on. Okay, we got one more day to pass. I'll be back again. Don't play with that. They out here talking about how it is. They keep talking about Howard like they don't got mold problems. Like, who's the real issue? Because it's giving Hampton. Don't play with it. But that's okay because they finna see today who the real issue is. I want to hear y'all been going pee. Let me talk to y'all real quick. I want to hear y'all been compete. I'm so anxious. I want to get this over with. I want to do so good. And I hope it doesn't mess me up. Me want to do so good. I just want to. Amen. Okay, so let's probably get going. So yeah, blue lights get on me. Hey. So I'm gonna finish going getting ready before they leave me. So. See you on the bus. Okay, y'all, I'm back. I finally finished. I almost died in every last event, but that's okay, we finished. And this is the house of the vlog.
Hi.
Y'all, my coach took my phone because I was on it too much. But that's okay, because
no,
we got a bag. Don't be cursed on my vlog.
Because
I didn't cool down.
Hi, guys.
Because I didn't cool down. But y'all look, they running.
Yes, yes,
yes. I mean, I feel like I didn't do that bad for my first indoor meet. But that's okay, because now that I know what I'm doing, we can be in the lab, y'all.
Get up on top!
So, yeah, let's do it.
Come on!
I'll be back. We're going to go adventuring tonight, so.
What?
Y'all, they gave us 15 minutes to get dressed and get back downstairs, so we walking around the city musty and stank. And what about it? Because who finna check me? Nobody. So, we finna go out on the town, get something to eat. Even I already ate, because I ain't trying to spend my money.
We gotta go.
Not her rushing me. I guess I'll see y'all later. Well, they got us out here in the freezing cold, and it's not giving. I want to get back to the hotel now. That's what it's giving. How are you feeling?
I feel like I'm hungry as shit, but then I'm cold as fuck.
I ain't hungry because I ate my food in the room.
Oh, man.
I don't need any of that in my life. Oh, my God. They have giant bells.
Albedo, I caught you on the vlog looking like
Damn
that.
It.
Caught you on a candy camera.
Candy camera, 4K.
What do you have to say, Dr. Martin?
4K.
In 4K.
Maybe I'll try this
one. Go ahead, girl. Live your dream.
They saw me. I need to kill myself now. I have to end it.
Give me a secondhand embarrassment, man.
What mall is this? The Boston Mall. We just bought like 6 things in Saks Fifth Avenue. Yeah. Custom
but
gourmet burger.
Our butler's holding it.
Yeah.
He can't be recorded.
Yeah.
For our safety. Look at that. We can't even take a picture.
Geoffrey. Yeah.
Geoffrey.
Yeah. This is actually our mall. We bought it last week.
We let the people walk in here for now.
Yeah.
We're just nice like that.
Everything they buy goes to our development.
Yeah.
We'll be back. The bus that we are ordering for our team is coming soon. Hoping it leaves them and just takes us.
Oh, that number down there.
The number?
Yeah.
Who doggy? Look, his name is Cornell or something. Anyway, really heard dog, right? It was Cornell. Yeah, so we're gonna let them walk through. I feel like we're walking fast.
We are.
What's over there?
For what?
Flying through here, literally.
Go live your dream. Yes.
God damn it!
Maybe not put enough force into it.
I think it's. What are the hours on this place?
Gosh.
I'm calling the manager.
That background over there is cute.
We just have to scan our ID.
Y'all, guess what?
It's there. And it's happening. It's giving school efforts like Cody once I go through it. Ready, Freddy?
Gosh, our chance. Here we go.
I'm gonna start running. I'm just so anxious at my feet.
Nobody get behind us because we could have go 5 times there. But I heard skip the step, she ready. Don't get hit.
Is that our band for real? I'm weak.
What then? Oh, you talking about the bus?
Yeah.
We're taking the transportation, public transportation.
Well, guys, that's pretty much the end of my first collision track meet. So I guess this is bye for now. I'll see you later. See you when I see you, when I finally upload this video. Anyways, like, comment, and subscribe. Do all that good stuff. Share with your friends. Yeah. Without further ado, peace out.